100% just country rock, and that's something a little bit out of my comfort zone. And it's actually a cover from Annie Lennox and the Eurythmics that was done back in the 70s, and we decided to take an old, you know, pop rock song and turn it into something country and just rocking. And it was a lot of fun to do in the studio, and it's going to be a lot of fun in my live concerts. Something that wasn't true. I'm asking